Shut up and sit down.
Hey, I'm Simon.
I'm Ellie.
And we are having a couple of drinks tonight that are called...
Vista Del Mar Sunset.
Ah, and why are they called Vista Del Mar Sunsets?
Because it's very sweet, but it's going to go downhill real quick.
And why is yours two different colours and looks really fancy, and mine is just a pink blob now?
Because you can't keep still.
Because apparently I cannot keep still! It is true. And if you like our videos for whatever reason, whether maybe it's because you can't keep still, but I hope you would take the time to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell thing over there. That would be extremely kind of you. And we are drinking these muddled up cocktails and surprising each other with trailers that the other person has not yet seen.
So what do we have next?
Well, next up, I am super excited about this one. It's been all over the place on YouTube recently. This is a movie coming from Zack Snyder of those many, many Justice League recut trailers. Let's park that. I don't want to get into that mess again. But he's got another movie on the go coming out in May on Netflix. It's also going to have a prequel movie made about it, and it's going to have a companion TV series made about it before the first movie's even come out. And it stars one of our favorite actors from Guardians of the Galaxy.
Oh.
And it's about zombies. Come on, be more excited.
This
Zack Snyder.
Is so much already, all in one go. It's too much.
Too much. Okay, well, we're going to check out the trailer. If you want to see whether it was too much for us, I haven't seen it yet, so it'll be a surprise for both of us, then hang around until the end and we will let you know what we think about it. But until then...
Let's go.
Let's go! Drax.
Hi, Dave Bautista.
Oh. I like baseball bats with stuff on them. Nice. Oh. Wow.
That's heavy, brother. But I dig it.
Ooh. So, we've seen this initial teaser for Army of the Dead starring Dave Bautista coming from Zack Snyder. It was actually written by Zack Snyder, the original story that this is based on
years ago,
and he hired two scriptwriters to kind of reform it into a movie script. Coming out on Netflix in May, and seemingly telling the tale of things not going so well in Las Vegas. What did you think of Army of the Dead?
I mean, firstly, this is too much teaser and not enough trailer. But you did put Dave Bautista in it, so I'm in.
Is that it? That was enough?
Pretty much.
Okay.
I like the drama of, like, the Walking Dead. I like the drama of zombies in Vegas. That's kind of fun. We haven't seen that before much, I don't think. That looks like fun. And Dave Bautista, clearly... His crew is already armed up with guns, so they've got that going for them.
That helps. It's always a big plus.
Yeah, I'm not sure why they need all the money. I think they might remember. They might find out pretty quick that the money isn't going to do very much. Or maybe they were there to rob. Maybe that happened before.
Ooh.
They were robbing the casino to get the money, and then the zombies happened, which is why they've all got so many guns.
Maybe.
Because no one's going to need money when the zombies come by, because they don't care.
Yeah. Yeah, I must say, I've never been to Vegas for pleasure. I've been to Vegas so many times for work, and every time I've been there, like, Vegas must be a great town if you go there for a weekend with a loved one or no loved ones, and you just go tear the town up. It must be a blast. Every time I've been there for a conference, and I've walked 20 miles a day back and forth up the strip to go be laughed at by some customers or haggled by a douche, I just hate the place by, like, day number 3, and I always wish that zombies would just take over and destroy it.
Oh, so this is like a fantasy for
Yes. The number of times I've been stood there thinking, I wish a zombie would just eat your face.
I wish I had a machine gun. Yeah. Arms the size of a toddler.
Yeah, and one of those Elvises was just being eaten alive. But, however, after being stuck in the house for an entire year now, I would happily go to a conference anywhere. I mean, Vegas would blow my mind as to how awesome it would be compared to our room that we've lived in for the last year. Anyway, all that aside, just the point that there have been times I've been in Vegas fantasizing about zombies.
Mm, and I was in this room while you were in Vegas.
Yes, also fantasizing about zombies.
A little bit, yeah. Add some color to the day.
And, ironically, nothing to do with knowing that we were going to watch this trailer, but I just so happened to wear my Negan from The Walking Dead t-shirt, where he's wielding his baseball bat that's called Lucille, thank you, and it's wrapped in barbed wire.
Mm-hmm.
And there wasn't quite a barbed wire baseball bat, but there was a Shaun of the Dead looking dude with a baseball bat with nails stuck out of it, stood next to Dave Bautista. And I mean, that dude could be jacked as all hell, but being stood next to Dave Bautista, you look like me, tiny, puny, which is just the price you pay for having Dave Bautista in your movie. Everybody else looks like a stick insect in comparison.
He is a giant.
He is an actual giant, and he can stand so still that he becomes invisible.
Where did you go?
Anyway, I guess that's all we got to say, because it was such a teasy teaser from Jack's teasy Snyder, who's spending all of his time making 700 more trailers for Justice League. But I guess you got to redeem yourself somehow. But we are intrigued by Army of the Dead.
He won me over with Dave Bautista.
Yeah, that's all it takes, is that one bit of Bautista to titillate you.
Sure.
Anyway, friends, we will see you next time, because you know how often we do this?
Every week. Twice a day. Once a month.
You're fired.
Oh, no.
We do it every day.
Okay, yes, we do.
And therefore, we will see you tomorrow on the next Drunk Trailer Bautista Ambush.
Peace out, zombies.
Bye, brains.
Shut up and sit down.